beginning of ABA in the off-season sticks, there was just one man. His name was Ivar Lovaas. He was hired by UCLA all the way back in 1961 to work with autistic children and train them to be normal. He used techniques that were harsh and often unethical. If you want to learn more about the dark history of ABA and Ivar Lovaas, check out our YouTube channel, link in the bio.